talking about the ghetto. Funky, funky ghetto. Trying to survive, trying to stay alive.
The ghetto. The ghetto.
Talking about the ghetto.
The ghetto. The ghetto.
Funky, funky ghetto. Even though the streets are bumpy, lights burned out. Dope fiends die with a pipe in their mouth. Old school buddies not doing it right. Every day it's the same and it's the same every night. I wouldn't shoot you, bro, but I'd shoot that fool if he played me close and tried to test my cool. Every day I wonder just how I die. Only thing I know is how to survive. There's only one rule in the real world, and that's to take care of you, only you and yours. Keep dealing with the hard times day after day. Might deal me some dope, but then crime don't pay. Black man trying to break in my house again. Thought he got off the dope, doing time in the pen. Even though my brothers do me just like that, I get a lot of love, so I'm giving it back to
the ghetto.
Talking about the ghetto.
The ghetto.
Funky, funky ghetto.
The ghetto.
Trying to live our lives.
The ghetto.
Won't you tell them about it too short? So just peep the game and don't call it crap, cause to me, life is one hard rap. Even though my sister smoked crack cocaine, she was 9 months pregnant, ain't nothing changed. 600 million on a football team, and her baby died just like a dope fiend. The story I tell is so incomplete. 5 kids in the house, no food to eat. Don't look at me and don't ask me why. Mama's next door, getting high. Even though she's got 5 mouths to feed, she'd rather spend her money on a HIT. I always tell the truth about things like this. I wonder if the mayor overlooked that list. Instead of adding to the task force, send some help. Waiting on him, I better help myself. Housing authority and the OPD. All these guns just to handle me and
the ghetto.
People are dying.
The ghetto.
Children are crying. Big banks and buy brand new clothes, drive fancy cars, make love to stars. Never really seeing just who we are. We use alias names like Too Short. Sell your stuff you might kill for. Young kids grow up and that's all they know. Didn't teach him in school, now he's slanging dope. Only thing he knows is how to survive. But will he kill another brother before he dies in the ghetto? You keep one eye open all day long, just hoping and hoping you can pay your bills and not drink too much. Then the problems of life you'll be throwing up like me. But you don't see 10 years from now, where will you?